When you leave your child home alone, they would dance. If your child dances, they will get hungry. If they get hungry, they will walk into the kitchen. When they walk into the kitchen, they will poke a toaster with a metal chopstick. If they poke a toaster with a metal chopstick, they will get electrocuted. Don't get your child electrocuted. Don't leave your child home alone.